Those infamous emails leaked the morning of January 8th, which revealed the true abusive nature of what actually occurred last September, were shocking and disorienting. Disorienting because the conduct, callousness, and cavalier attitude expressed in them was like nothing I've witnessed in my entire working lifetime, and certainly not in this administration.